and his other colleagues were released from detention. Then, after that, the agitation for independence ensued across the whole country. The others, when they saw that the people were embracing Jaramogi, they came also to this other side and said that
until the free time, which I'm going to announce. Which number? I don't know which record. Odishing Makawo, no. Jodong Luo. Okay, take a comka. Magamia quote. Bokumba. Okay, Titong. Maladuga and Wayne. Come on. That one is again Nimuka. Nikur Magamiani. Okbitumo Chonga. Winja. Tong Bebu Makamotegno. Kadika de Grasigu. And Yingramogi. Ajuan. Winja Mabel. And one mother watching it on the painter to Winja. Ekaduga take it over. Winja, today is a great day for the people of Kisumu. Today is a historical day that you can only compare the day like this in 1961. Another meeting which took place a few months earlier. In Kisumu, which is attended by Mwalimu Julius Nyerere, Kenneth Kaunda, Joshua Nkomo, and Kamuzu Banda. At that time, they talked of Pan-Africanism, on liberation not only of Kenya, but of the rest of Africa. At that time, they were talking about the unity of our people. There were several other political detainees who had been released. Among them was Achieng' Oneko, Walter Odede, Kung'u Karumba, Paul Ngei, Fred Kubai. All of them came to this stadium that day. And Kenyatta spoke passionately how he had been chained by the imperialists and how Jaramogi champion the cause of their freedom. When Jaramogi spoke in the Legico and said that in the heart of the Africa, a heart of